Okay, so welcome to part two of my tour around Bradgate Park. In this section, we're going to sort of focus more on the fisheye lens and just about what's around us. These rock formations are volcanic and they're absolutely gorgeous. Millions of years they've been here and they're just crying out to be photographed. So, you know, if they're crying, let's take some photos. Okay, so here we are with the memoriam to war heroes. I'll put the information about this on the link below, and you can have a read if you want, but it's been here for many years and it's just a beautiful place to be. It's gorgeous. So we'll get the fisheye and we'll crack on. So the thing with shooting with a fisheye lens is that it's really, really fun. And you know, when you look at the image after you've taken it, you always go, wow, you know, because it's took so much of the environment that you're in. It's amazing. But the downside, distortion. It can be crazy. Something like this, for instance, which is a perfectly symmetrical building, it'll just look like it's a banana. So what you have to do is go low, up and down to sort that out. So here we are at quite a hazy scene, and a commercial scene that people, I find they quite like this shot, and it's quite a good seller. So we'll take it with a bit of haze and then we'll see how it works in Lightroom. See if it works. So remember shooting with a fisheye that you get that horizon straight just by moving up and down. Good fun fisheye. Cheeky little shot. I'm going to see if I can get it. It's always worth a try. Put the old drive mode. Just look for silent. Oh, straight on it. These rocks are quite jagged and it's quite easy to lose your footing, so you know, just be really careful about what you're doing. If you fall, there's nobody about. There's a couple of old boys over there. I don't fancy mouth to mouth off them though. I hope you enjoyed this small tutorial on Bradgate Park and the fact that how lucky we are to have it on our doorstep here in Leicestershire. I'll put some directions on how to get here from wherever ye may be over the country. And I hope it inspired somebody to go out and shoot. Love to hear your comments or even see your images. Remember, subscribe down below. Put a thumb on the Facebook page. And one more thing, get out and shoot.
Out of feathers, out of bones, we set fire to our homes, walking barefoot in the snow. Distant rhythm of the drum, as we drifted towards the storm. Baby lion lost his teeth, now they're swimming in the sea. Trouble spirits on
Halloween.